Hey guys, Corey here. I'm getting ready to do a little bit of cleaning, just like a couple rooms and a couple rugs and a closet. So it's not going to be a whole lot going on here, but work has been slow due to all the flooding and stuff here in Austin lately. So I'm going to try to cover everything I can to put content up on the channel here. I appreciate the handful of new subscribers that I've had. That's pretty cool. Anyway, let me turn the camera around and I'll show you what's going on here, and then we'll get started. All right, we're going to be doing a closet here today. Not really going to... There's like some blood spots in another room here where the dog bled a little bit on the carpet. That's really about it. It's not any kind of carpet transformation going on, but it is going to look a lot nicer when I'm done. It'll be fluffy again. So right there is a little bit of blood. And I think there might be some spots in another room here. Let's take a look. I'm gonna clean the wide open area in this room here. And there's a couple rugs, but I'm not gonna even cover the rugs. They're not anything to really look at. Let's go ahead. I'm gonna go ahead and treat the blood right now. Make sure I've got the right one. All right. So we can hurry up and start getting this corrected. A little dwell time. Straight peroxide on the blood. You would think it would be foaming up a little bit, which I'm not really sure why it's not. But if it's blood, that will fix it, especially in a small amount. All right, I'm gonna go pre-treat everything and get to cleaning. All right, I'll check back shortly. Okay, no issue there with what was supposed to be the blood. Everything turned out well. Did the room and the one closet here. This is a super slippery tile. Almost killed myself about twice. All right, I'll come back and get my footprints back out of it here in a little bit. And this room has been treated, and I've already started cleaning it, so I wanted to catch up the video here. So I will show this when I'm complete here. Okay, this is done now here too. Nothing really to show. I don't want to put any footprints back on it. I'm going to do a rug too. I'm going to go ahead and show it. And I grew my footprints back out of here. And I'm going to do the rug with the Oric Orbiter, because the big machine is just way too much to use on this rug here. So I will show this next. Thank you. this is where I finished off earlier. Since then I've done we've added a bunch more rugs here. So this is the last rug that I showed. Beyond that, I did, let's see, we did this rug here, and there was way too much rugs to go showing here. Did this rug here, did this one here, and I think we did like a partial part of a rug here, and a white rug here, and it shedded. It was a fairly new rug, and all of these are wool, so they all shedded quite a bit, so there's cleanup involved in all of this. So that's where we've done here today, and that's actually finished here. We're off to the next job here in a minute. All right, guys, I'm done with this job. I appreciate you watching. Off to the next job here in just a minute. It's Corey Thibodeau with CarpalMuscle.com in Austin, Texas, 512-350-1129. You're always welcome to text with questions. Thanks for watching, and God bless.